Hey everybody, Josh here at North Atkin Fit Body Bootcamp. I'm here with Caitlin. We have another at-home workout for you. For today's workout, you're going to need a set of dumbbells. We're going to do a descending ladder today. The descending ladder is a great way to use resistance training to get a great cardiovascular workout also. So what you're going to do today is you're going to start with 5 reps of 4 different exercises. You'll do all 4 exercises for 5 reps. And then with as little rest as possible, you'll go through and do 4 reps of each exercise. Then with as little rest as possible, you'll do 3 reps. Then 2 reps, and then finally 1 rep of each exercise. So we're going to show you those exercises and then give you a little more detail about how to do this workout at the end. You ready, Caitlin? Okay, let's get started here. So she's got her 2 dumbbells. So she's going to start with a reverse lunge with the curl and press. So ready? 3, 2, go. So she's going to step back, squeeze that back glute. She drops down, drive those heels through the floor. She comes back up, squeezing that glute. Curl those dumbbells and then reach for the ceiling. Deep breath in on the way down and then push that air out as you come back up and press those dumbbells. One more here and then she's gonna switch legs. So 5 on each side. Take your time, wall up those abs. Deep breath in, squeeze that back glute tight as you drop down to stabilize your hips. Walling up those abs, deep breath in. Push that air out and reach for the ceiling. Here we go, nice deep breaths. Here we go. And now she's gonna go down to the floor and she's gonna do some push-ups. If you want, you can set the kettlebell or the dumbbells on the floor, or you can just use your hands on those dumbbells, squeeze those shoulder blades, deep breath in on the way down, push that air out on the way up. If you want, you can also do these from your knees, squeezing those shoulder blades, push yourself up. Okay, and now after 5, she's gonna come back up and she's gonna grab those dumbbells and she's gonna do some squats. She's gonna hold those dumbbells at her shoulders, shoulder width apart with those feet or wider. Just think about spreading the floor with your feet as you squat down and then squeeze those glutes on the way back up. Deep breath in and then push that air out. The 4th exercise is our renegade row. So she's gonna go back down to that push-up position. She's gonna use, you can alternate here if you'd like. If it's hard on your hands, just use 1 dumbbell at a time. Squeeze those glutes, pull that dumbbell up toward the armpit. Press away from the floor with that other arm. So she's trying to stay nice and stiff, keeping those hips from shifting on her. You can go as wide as you need to with your feet to keep your hips nice and stable. Think about that drink tray on your lower back. Don't let those drinks spill. So there we go, squeeze that shoulder blade. Okay, so that's 1 round there, 5. Then she would go back through and do 4 rounds or 4 reps of each exercise, then 3 reps, then 2 reps, and then 1. Now, if you're gonna do a 5-to-1 descending ladder, you wanna give yourself a couple minutes to rest in between those 5-to-1 ladder, and then you will go 1 more time, possibly even 2 more times. You could also challenge yourself a little more and start at 8 reps and go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest after 1 set and then do it another time, giving you a total of 72 reps. Or you could start at 10 and do 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Doing that 1 time, possibly even 2 sets of that if you really want to challenge yourself for this workout. So if you have any questions about this workout, please leave a comment below. Also, let us know how you enjoyed it. If there's anything else you'd like to know, please feel free to contact us or leave us a message on this page. Thanks a lot.